Another of the governor's proposals today would ban stretch limos and require a lot more people wear seatbelts.
And that includes kids on school buses, something that we are asking you about at home now on WGRZ.com/vote and on our Two on Your Side app. Channel 2's Jeff Preval has all the details and the changes that you might see.
School buses are required to have seatbelts, but state law doesn't require kids to actually use them. Governor Cuomo wants that changed, along with plenty of other seatbelt rules. Now, with regards to cars,
state law requires that drivers and passengers in the front seat wear seatbelts. In the back seat, children under the age of 16 need to wear a seatbelt or use some sort of car seat. But there are exceptions to that law, including party buses and limos, but not school buses, which fall into a different category.
In limos, party buses, taxis, and liveries, children under the age of 16 aren't required to wear seatbelts in the back seats. And according to Kevin Barwell, the president of the Limousine Bus Taxi Operators of Upstate New York, many limo operators don't have seatbelts installed in the back. The governor's proposal would mean they'd have to install them, and teens would have to use them.
I think the cost is just going to be, could cripple a lot of, you know, companies. I mean, depending on the size of their fleet, by having to, because now you're going to have to modify the entire vehicle.
And the governor's proposal to ban all stretch limos comes 3 months after that devastating limo crash that killed 20 people near Albany.
But I think a total ban on stretch limousines is taking a little bit too far. You know, there are quality manufacturers in the United States that build quality vehicles that are certified and tested.
Barwell says he'd rather see a crackdown on manufacturers of limos that aren't certified.
Is the governor saying, okay, well, you got to get rid of all these? How are these people going to be compensated for these vehicles that they no longer have?
Now, Barwell says that a lobbying effort will start to try to find some compromise on the proposals. Now, we asked you if you supported a law requiring kids to wear seatbelts on school buses. You can see from the poll at the bottom of your screens, about 63% believe yes on that question. I'm Jeff Preval, Channel 2 News.